Today I will be explaining you how we are going to check the freon leakage in the line by means of the flame. What actually happens is when there is a leakage in this line, the color of the flame changes. So what we do is we move this pipe close to the place where there is a leakage. I will run the video for you. You can see the color of the flame changes to yellow here. You can see this. You can see, yeah. So the color of the flame changes. I'm keeping the pipe near the place where there is leakage of gas. So this is one method of finding out if there is a slight leakage, and you can see the color changes to yellow. And if you have any doubt regarding the way which we find out the leakage, this is one of the method. Thank you.